as sending FIS to Middle East to help protect its troops, as developing plans to evacuate Americans from Middle East, Israel launching ground assault in Gaza, world leaders calling on Israel to adhere to international law, Gaza running out of fuel, NATO urging common standards and curbs on arms, Tehran seeking precision missiles from us, defense chief discusses progress of national defense strategy.